key to the competition now. The teams get to make their two pitches, try to make improvements from pitch one to pitch two, overcome any technical snafus that happen. Let's see how it's going. So, how do you think it went?
I think it went great. It felt really good. We started right at the bottom, went out, and then actually kind of stopped for a good minute or so. So that was good. It gave us enough time to have some kind of feedback between the day and
I think it went great.
Yeah, it's definitely pretty quick, 2 minutes. It was intense. It went a lot easier and a lot smoother than I expected it to be. The judge was very welcoming, which made it much easier. It was very attentive and engaged, so it made it a lot easier.
The elevator was pretty crowded.
Right.
Did that make it uncomfortable, or was it a little better?
No, actually, I think I liked having people close to me. It's like the cattle effect where they squeeze the cows to make them more comfortable. Right? It's like, you know, like I think more people could squeeze me, it would have been even better. But, you know, it was fine, yeah.
Everybody thinks they did really well, but of course, only a few can advance to the finals. Next, we hear from the judges what they thought about the first and second rounds of competition, and we find out who makes it to the final boardroom. Yeah.